the three harm challenges on extra difficulty. About 10 levels under leveled on this, so it should create a fairly difficult challenge. Not like I'm just throwing steamroll on it, but I am in fact fighting people about 10 levels above where I am. Up. Honestly, I think this is like probably the best place to level up. There's just so many like consistent people just rushing. But since we leveled up, we got to 15, so that's probably some important in my skill tree. Probably do something I hadn't done before. Alright, first things first. I'm gonna do this. Get the very bottom of that one. I'm gonna do this. And we're going to get the bottom of this one. Alright. Next, we're going to go for the range thing. I feel like we need to go start going down our... Yeah. Dope. Get over here. Easy. Take out these dudes. The fourth time we've done this, not including the first easy runs, but fourth time we've done the brutal mode, and we're still on the challenge number one. So we're struggling out here. Four completed. Alright, this is the wave. This is zombie death wave, I believe. With like spawning, they just rush you. Huh? zombies. Zombie dudes. No. He still ended up doing it to me.
Let me help you out.
Thanks. I think that's obligatory when it went down that thing. Go down one more time, though we're not gonna go down anymore.
Okay, guys, not doing so good.
Ow, Audi. Audi. God, I went down a second time. Alright. Beauty things. Alright, now I literally cannot go down anymore, otherwise we lose. Frick.
I'm not in great shape here.
That's out!
Alright. It's not looking too good.
Your knight in high-tech armor is here.
Alright, not looking good, but I hope we don't take it too long on this. Oh my. Alright guys, we gotta change our dude. We're gonna play Hulk. Actually no, we're playing Iron Man. That's the strat right here. Guys, we're changing. We're going back to quit the Quinjet. We're picking up Iron Man. That seems to be the fucking strat. Iron Man's just a better hero overall. Got more versatility. Alright. Let's do this thing.